Well, in the year 2000, I think I'll probably be the spaceship to the moon dictating robots to robots. Or else I may be, I don't know, having a, in charge of a robot court, judging some robots. Or I may be at the funeral of a computer. Or if something's gone wrong with their nuclear bombs, I may be sort of coming back from hunting in a cave.
Sort of getting out and finding you've got a cabbage pill to eat for breakfast or something.